Our devotional for today is entitled, Broken and Smoking. The text is Isaiah 42 and verse 3. A bruised reed shall he not break, and the smoking flax shall he not quench. Then I may reckon upon tender treatment from my Lord. Indeed, I feel myself to be at best as weak, as pliant, as worthless as a reed. Someone said, I don't care a rush for you. And the speech, though unkind, was not untrue. Alas, I am worse than a reed when it grows by the river, for that at least can hold up its head. I am bruised, sorely, sadly bruised. There is no music in me now. There is a rift which lets out all the melody. Ah, me! Yet Jesus will not break me. And if he will not, then I mind little what others may try to do. O sweet and compassionate Lord, I nestle down beneath thy protection, and forget my bruises. Truly I am also fit to be likened to the smoking flax, whose light is gone, and only its smoke remains. I fear I'm rather a nuisance than a benefit. My fears tell me that the devil has blown out my light, and left me an obnoxious smoke, and that my Lord will soon put an extinguisher upon me. Yet I perceive that though there were snuffers under the law, there were no extinguishers, and Jesus will not quench me. Therefore I am hopeful. Lord, kindle me anew, and cause me to shine forth to thy glory and to the extolling of thy tenderness.